started with the scraper, got it in there, got it opened up a little, went to the smaller chisel, went to the screwdriver. Now we're with the big chisel and it's about all the way off of there. And we're going to pull the two sides apart, lay them down, get them oriented. That part we're going to do nothing with. This part, as you look at the top, you can see three roll pins that we're going to have to disassemble. Okay, now, we're going to take the first of the side gears apart. There is a thrust washer on top. For our purposes right now, I'm just going to leave it right on the side gear. Set that aside. There's three pins, the driver pins that have to come out, two short ones and one long one. You can see the short one sticking out the sides here for the sides of the spider gears, and the long one runs these two spider gears here, and that block has to come out. But in order to do that first, we have to take these three drift pins out, roll pins, excuse me, which I am going to take out by first. Well, it looks like they're all flush, so I'm going to find me a drill bit that's approximately the same size. Oh, cut.